did some party stuff, and in the middle, we did some party stuff because, you know, we have to do that too.
You know, this year, I started being a very happy person.
Western music, harmony, and how to translate not only through, you know, harmony or whatever, but also through, you know, the kind of tactile, you know, nature of sound. Start thinking about
like, let's have fun and forget about it, and then let's think about it. And that's why disco, I think, is very special, because disco is the music that was created by mainly gay, Latino, and blacks in New York at a time where they were all being discriminated against.
I remember that day, the day when the music started, the track was... I remember that. had that day was awesome. Awesome. I remember that. Awesome. I remember that.